My mom sent this to the family group chat.
Open the door!
She dangle him in the air there.
Oh my God! Y'all, the Rottweiler snuck out the thing and came after me and Coco. Jesus have mercy.
Poor Coco. She was carrying Coco like a purse. Coco turned into a fidget spinner. I think this might have been a little bit of an overreaction. The other dog didn't really come at her. The other dog was like 2 miles away. But that's okay. Always better to be safe than sorry.